You did something. The shit like this don't happen too often. It's the way you put it down. I don't want no one else around.
What's up?
This nigga. Oh my god.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Official JD, back at it with another video. Today, we got a special guest here, my hair brother. People say we look alike. I don't see it. You see it?
No.
Well, today, we were talking about military life, military experiences. As you know, Nigel was in National Guard.
Tried the army, yeah, it didn't work.
Like, fuck that shit!
Now I'm in guard, so I was supposed to leave April 7th, but because of the coronavirus! Things got delayed, so I'm going to be leaving later now, and yeah, so.
Not soon enough.
We'll be talking about, you know, military experiences that I've had thus far. Nigel had basic training, answer some questions, talking about drill sergeants, all that. So let's get to it. Alright, so RSP for me, so I not just say he had a courtesy weekend, so I had one of those. I didn't have to spend the night or anything. I just went for one day just to get the feel. And you, once you go there, like, you get taped or whatever based on your face mostly, and you get like a gray tape, whatever, for guests. So obviously, when they're yelling at everybody else, they can't yell at you like that because you don't know.
You're not enlisted.
Yeah.
You don't know no better.
My guest weekend, we just did the basic. We did the OPEC and the, what's the first test for the red face?
No, you're talking about the, yeah, the OPEC, overall fitness.
Oh, well, yeah, we did the OPEC. So, I didn't have to do it, but I did it anyways because I'm not gonna lie, I was scared. I was like, I don't wanna just stand back. They can be like, what are you doing? So we did this. It's like the military pacer, a deadlift, long jump, and the ball throw.
Yeah, you know what's fucked up?
What?
Usually on red phase, you do OPAT, right? My recruiter had me do the OPAT before my red phase. So I'm coming in, like, yeah, he had me come in like before then. Just so that I could, yeah.
So for you, so your red face, you did 2 months.
I did not knowing, right? Dang. Not knowing I'm coming in there.
I still haven't done 2 months. I've been enlisted since July, and I have not. Like, so after you do, so your red face is your first drill. And so after that, that's when you do the little OPAC that we were talking about. And then your second drill, you'll be your white face. And then that's when you're supposed to do 2 mile, 2 minute sit-ups, 2 minute push-ups. And yeah. So I've been enlisted since July, and I haven't done it. I did my red phase, but like between like me missing a drill or two for like ACT and then like snow and then corona, we just haven't done it. So I've just looked out and haven't had to do it. That's usually not the case.
I'm telling you, RSP is so different than from where I went.
But funny story, because when I went for my guest weekend, when we were doing the long jump, this girl in front of me, she had a wig on. And like, I could tell it was a wig because it just wasn't really put together nice. But she had her wig on or whatever, and she was doing her long jump. She did her first one. She didn't do it, so we asked her to do it again. She did it again, and she jumped, and she was like, douche, and her whole wig fell off. And I was like,
What did your sergeant say?
It was Drill Sergeant Gray, bro. He was like, do it again. And when she walked up, he was like, these females can't be walking around with these wigs not tied on their head, right? I was like, I could not believe her wig fell off. Like, I would be so embarrassed about it because all she had on was like a wig cap. So it was just like, floop. I was like, dang. So,
bleep out Drill Sergeant's name.
Okay. So, yeah, that happened to her.
What else funny happened at RSP?
That's really about it, bro.
Drill sergeants don't be flaming nobody no more?
Well, one time, so when you go, you're supposed to have, you know, your PTs. Like, they tell you whether to wear your PTs or your OCPs. These are OCPs. And if you wear your PTs, you got to have, like, all black socks on or all white socks on with no logos. And then the shorts already have spandex inside of them, so you don't need to wear spandex. But this boy, he wore some neon green spandex underneath his shorts already. And then his socks, he had socks on and they were N1. And the dude, the drill sergeant was like, nobody wears fucking N1 anymore, bro. Take that shit off. And then he had spandex on and it was like, what does he think he is, SpongeBob? Like, they're already come with spandex in the pants. Like, just get it yelled at. And it, like, when you drill sergeant yell at people and they flaming people like that, you can't laugh because you're next if you laugh. So you just like,
I'm lying. They can easily go from a flaming to like, getting smoked.
Yeah,
you get flamed, you might get smoked.
Yeah, and then let's see, we was doing relays one time and this boy in the line was like, bro, let's go, you're gonna let a girl beat you? Then came over there and was like, first of all, private, it's not girl, it's female. He went on this whole speech about how his wife was a feminist and all this and all that. And then he was like, do it again, and everybody's getting smoked. And just for that, your line is disqualified. So they end up losing, even though, they was in the lead, but since he called a girl a female, a girl, not a female, so that happened. Yeah, RSP for me is obviously, it seemed like it's a lot different for Nigel because we do more like fun stuff. I say, like, we went laser tagging a couple times.
Laser tagging?
We've been, one time they went to, they were supposed to go to the pool. I didn't go because
the pool?
It got canceled. That's because they do water combatives.
Water combatives?
Yeah. What else?
RSP is nice nowadays. I might have to go back just because I know it's easier.
Man, bye. We have a lot of classes. It's like sit down classes. It's nothing too major. Over Christmas, we only had RSP one day, and we had like a Christmas party. So we weren't doing any PT or anything. We just came in our PTs, and then we had like our little phase trainings. And then after that, we had chow. After chow, we did a little ugly sweater contest based on your platoon. And after that, they did like, you had a chance to mock the drill sergeants. So like anybody can mock any drill sergeant. So some girl was doing it, it was funny. And then after that, we got to go. So RSP, I can say overall, I've only got yelled at once at RSP, and that's for not having my, I didn't have my shirt tucked into my shorts. He was like, tuck your shirt into your shorts, private. And I just didn't. He was like, yes, drill sergeant! And I was like, yes, drill sergeant. So I've only got yelled at once, so.
No way, that was pretty basic.
It's been a pretty good experience for me. I gave it an 8 out of 10. So yeah, that's all for the video today. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn those post notifications on.
We're not. It's okay. Whatever you decide.
Repost, share, try and get me up to 100 subscribers.
Or no, that's fine.
I'll put Nigel's Snapchat, Twitter,
Instagram,
right now.
Hey yo, play Jordan
Peele. We got too much drink, cold water. You know you mess with water.